Chevron and Svante are partnering together to demonstrate Svante's carbon capture technology at our San Joaquin Valley operations near Bakersfield, California. People frequently ask me about carbon capture. Simply put, that's the process of grabbing the carbon dioxide molecules and then ultimately utilizing them or storing them underground.
We use flue gas from our typical operations in the Kern River field as a source for the facility. It's sent to Svante's rotating adsorption machine to capture and remove CO2 from the flue gas.
It's really important to pilot these new technologies because what it does is it offers the opportunity to validate on-site what the research and development engineers see in the lab and ensure that as the technology comes to larger scales, that it's doing exactly what they think it's going to do.
When we think about proving a new technology that we're going to use broadly around the world, it's critical to make those last scale-up steps from an idea to something that you can do in the industrial setting. Chevron's proud to partner to use our existing operations as a proving ground for technologies like Svante's as we make that last step to commercialization.
Working with early adopters like Chevron is key because scaling up our manufacturing, testing the technology at various levels, not only at the pilot level, but also at the commercial level, those are a key point of catalyst that we need to have from large companies like Chevron.
When we think about progress in the energy transition, I think it's important to have a fundamental approach and recognition that no one company is going to be able to do this on their own. It's critical for us to find partners that are like-minded, that bring different skill sets, that we can come together and deliver the affordable and reliable energy that the world needs at a lower carbon intensity. And that's going to make the world a better place for my children.